In this video I am going to give you a brief introduction on the new MathCityMap web portal. So the first thing that has changed is that if you go to the website and you are not logged in, you will be welcomed with a signing in screen that allows you to directly sign in from the web portal. That's already really nice. As soon as I sign in, it will be gone here and now we can take a closer look at the web portal itself. So first of all, we don't have any navigation bar anymore that leads us to all the other sites of the MathCityMap website. If you want to return to the MathCityMap website, you can just click the MCM logo on the top left corner and it will ask you if you want to leave the portal or stay. So in this case I will stay here. Then we have a new separation between the map and the details view. Before, we have this view here was integrated on the right side of the map. Now it is separated on the left and the map is on the right and separated, so it will not cover each other. That makes it also easier later on to make a version for the mobile smartphones. We will take a look on the toolbar at the top first. So here we have the possibility to return to the MathCityMap website. Then we have also the possibility to directly change the language of the web portal. We can log out, and all the options that you have on the left side, you can navigate them also from the right side. Let's take a closer look at the new start screen. So on top we have your username and your role, and on the right we have the level that you are currently in. The level is some kind of measurement of your activity in the web portal. So you start with level 1 and if you create a task you will get 100 experience points. If you create another task, another 100. And for the to become level 2 you have to collect 200 experience points, and to become from to get from level 2 to 3 400, so each time 200 experience points more per level. And as you can see I'm already level 36, so I created already some of the trails and tasks here. Below the user we have the possibility to go to the trails, to the routes, to the tasks, to the groups. In the future we will add the community website where you can edit your profile or add additional information. Reviewers can see also the review tab, and as administrators we have an advanced tab that only we can see and do some things in there. In this case, but I would like to simulate a role, so most of us are not administrators. So the new design, it is a material design which was invented by Google and implemented by many sites. The material design is quite clear, minimalistic, and is used to provide a good experiences across all devices. So a really good example of a material design web page is also, for example, Dropbox. Maybe you know them.